To make your breath remain light and relaxed, it's very important to take care of your lungs' health. Luckily, besides various medicines, it can be achieved with the help of some vegetables. In today's video, we're going to give you the list of the best veggies that can help clean and detox our lungs. Tomatoes. They are rich in potassium and vitamin C, which can protect the lungs. Thanks to its antioxidant properties, vitamin C is effective against pneumonia. These vegetables are also a source of carotenoids, which improve respiratory function. Sweet potato. It contains potassium, carotenoids, and antioxidants. Since antioxidants play a key role in fighting free radicals in the body, foods that contain antioxidant substances can heal the respiratory system at the cellular level. As with all orange-colored vegetables, sweet potatoes contain vitamin A to support the respiratory system and reduce the risk of lung infections. Garlic. It effectively stimulates local immunity in the nasal mucosa. Besides, garlic has a mild antiseptic effect and is able to reduce inflammation in the body, including the respiratory system. Broccoli. It's a good source of vegetable protein, which is used as a building material for lung tissue. Green leafy vegetables. The magnesium they contain is a good prevention of lung tissue overexcitation. Carrot. This vegetable is loaded with beta-carotene, which can nourish and strengthen the lung tissue. Beetroot. It improves the drainage properties of the bronchi and, as a result, enhances gas exchange. The lungs are the main organs in the gas exchange system in the body, so we should take a proper care of them.